So, Flash is dying, dying, dead. No, I don't mean the superhero Flash. I mean Adobe slash Macromedia Flash. You know that animation and website building software that was all over the internet in the 2000s? When it was first announced that Flash was going to be phased out of several browsers, I couldn't grasp why it was done for all of a sudden, because, you know, it was like the biggest thing for the internet back then. But then I started doing research here and there, and then I started to get a better grasp and understanding as to why this was happening. As I researched why Flash was phasing out, I started getting some happy flashbacks of my days when I was obsessed with Newgrounds. Remember that website? Aw man, I used to have so much fun there watching M-rated cartoons as a kid and driving my mother nuts with them. And then I realized Macromedia Flash was what made me obsessed with the internet in the first place. Way back in 2002 to 2003, Sonic Adventure 2 was my favorite game, and it still holds the title of my favorite Sonic game to this day. I used to go on Sonic websites to look up walkthroughs. It all started with this website called Sonic the Hedgehog Info Page, the first Sonic website I was obsessed with, which surprisingly is still up for some reason, gonna link it down below. And soon I discovered the Sonic Stadium. The Sonic Stadium has a section full of Flash movies hosted on Newgrounds, most of them being sprite-based movies, and I absolutely loved them. I thought they were hilarious, and 10-year-old me thought some of them were just brilliant. At the time. Rewatching them today, some of them are kind of on the immature side. Soon, that turned into me looking at other cartoons and games on Newgrounds, and then I discovered websites like Albino Black Sheep and Ebom's World, you know, back when it was still cool. So yeah, that was how I became obsessed with the internet in the first place. Hope you enjoyed the video, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.